Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you a quick little trick to use with the clone stamp effect. If you have never used the clone stamp effect or you have no idea what the clone stamp effect is, then I would suggest that you look at this video in the upper right hand corner first, then come back and watch this slick little trick. So what I'm going to do is create a new plane and click OK, moving that below. I will also put a grade layer above that plane to bake it in. In the plane layer, I'm going to use my rectangular mask tool and just mask the area that I want clone stamped out. Then I will go ahead and search for and add the clone stamp effect to the original layer footage. Under the clone mask, I'm going to go ahead and use the new grade layer. And under the source, I'm going to use the plane layer. Then when I grab the plane layer, I can move this around and it will basically move it around within the square that I have created. So now I can search for and find exactly where I want to place this so that it looks natural, say for example there, and I don't have to mess with any of the clone stamp numbers within there trying to slide the source and the target and all that kind of thing. So that's just a really quick little easy tip showing how to use the clone stamp effect quickly and easily. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.